So there's this new game called Black Wukong. I kinda wanna buy it, but I think that's just like $70. Let me see, hold on. But yeah, Black Wukong, $60. This is a cool looking game. I hear that like the bosses are like bullet sponges, which is kinda cringe. Cause there's nothing more I hate than fighting a boss that has an unreal amount of HP and you deal like no damage. God of War is a perfect example of that, but I mean, it's whatever.